Campbell into the zone. Panarin. Campbell, center to Anisimov, he scores! What a play! Brian Campbell, a perfect setup for Artem Anisimov, point blank. He buried it, and the ex-Ranger puts the Blackhawks in front.
Boy, Brian Campbell looked like he was going to go behind the net. And it, before he gets to the net, Pat, he puts it right in the wheelhouse of Artem Anisimov, and he makes no hesitation at all. Anisimov is surrounded by, what, five Rangers? Look where he is, Pat. There's five Rangers there. And Campbell somehow finds a lane. Anisimov just gets it and snaps it.